Interesting facts about Beijing. Once the capital of four dynasties in history and the capital of People's Republic of China today, Beijing is one of the world's truly imposing cities. Beijing is the capital of exhilarating extremes with its glittering skyscrapers, mazy hutongs, and enigmatic. Combining both modern and traditional architecture, Beijing is an ever-changing megacity rich in history but also truly modern, exemplified in its extraordinary global influence in politics, business and education, economy, history, culture, language, architecture, sporting, fashion, art, entertainment, innovation, and technology. Let us know some amazing and intriguing facts about this forbidden city, Beijing. Beijing has served as a capital of six notable dynasties and governments over 21 centuries. In 221 BC, it was the Yan State capital. In 1271, it was the national capital for the Yuan Dynasty. In 1402, it became the capital of Ming Dynasty. In 1644, it became the capital of Qing Dynasty. In 1912, it was known as the capital of Republic of China, and eventually it has been serving as the capital of People's Republic of China since 1 October 1949, inaugurated by Mao Zedong. Beijing is the second largest city in population after Shanghai. It is home to about 21 million people. The world's largest palace is the Forbidden City, Beijing. The palace complex is the perfect example of traditional Chinese palatial architecture and has influenced cultural and architectural developments in East Asia and elsewhere. At the center of Beijing, there is a city square named Tiananmen Square, named after the Tiananmen, Gate of Heavenly Peace, located to its north, separating it from the Forbidden City. Tiananmen Square contains the Monument to the People's Heroes, the Great Hall of the People, the National Museum of China, and the Mausoleum of Mao Zedong, who proclaimed the founding of the People's Republic of China in the square on October 1, 1949. Beijing has hosted the Summer Olympics in 2008, and it will be the first city to host Summer and Winter Olympics both by 2022. 2022 Winter Olympics will be held in Beijing. Beijing Capital International Airport is the second busiest airport, with 14 lines currently running on the subway after Hartsfield-Jackson Atlanta International Airport, Atlanta, Georgia. Beijing is one of the most polluted cities in the world. Beijing's air has become perilous. If you breathe in Beijing for 6 days, it is equivalent to smoking one cigarette. As per recent census, the most popular surname in Beijing is Wang, with an impressive 11% holding the name. The Temple of Heaven is an imperial complex of religious buildings located in the southeastern part of central Beijing. The emperors of the Ming and Qing dynasties visited the temple for annual ceremonies, a prayer for good harvest. The temple was declared the UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1998. Beijing is the 16th name of the city. The city has such a rich and deep history, with different people throughout the centuries. City's old names were Ji, Jiang, Yan, Yanjing, Guangying, Fanying, Yuyang, Jixian, Nanjing, Zantu, etc. If you want to take a rest, then go to the Summer Palace. It is the group of lakes, gardens, palaces in Beijing. It is a perfect tourist park for recreation. It greatly influences Chinese horticulture and landscape with its famous natural views and cultural interests, which also has long been recognized as the Museum of Royal Gardens. China's World Trade Center Tower 3 is the tallest building in Beijing, with 81 floors, 4 underground floors, and 30 elevators. It is 330 meters tall and 33rd building in the world.